I heal people with the help of God's universal energy. That the medical astrological reports gives a very accurate finding of the ailments one is suffering. The person doesn't require to be available in the clinic. The person can be there anywhere in the world, sitting across the Skype or on telephone, or can send a photograph. I will now show you some of the video recordings, highlights to confirm this methodologies of treatment. Here is a list of some of the highlights of the video recordings of the various ailments which a person have been suffering and have not been getting cured by medications. These are incurable diseases. Medicines have not given any effect. The methodology adopted here is to identify the sickness through medical astrological report and give energy through God's healing energy. This is the recording of a lady who has been suffering seriously due on her respiratory organs. She is having pain in the chest and is not in a position to bear it. She is in United States and the energy was given from India. Her chakras were got corrected and energy was given in those chakras which were weak. She started feeling well. Now you can see that she is feeling better. More energy has been given. And now after about 1.5 hours of energy healing from India to United States, she got lot of vibrations in her body and brain. And that has cured her problem of acute respiratory disorder.
Seeing in a smile now.
She is happy, she is giving a smile. In 1.5 hours, she has been completely cured. She got energy and she is very well now. This is another recording of a 75 years old lady who was suffering with a small brain tumor. She could not go for operation. Her brain tumor was cured by God's energy. She saved 5-10 lakhs of rupees. She says Canada it is more than 5-10 lakhs of rupees. Now she is all light. Now there is no pain anywhere. She says it looks good when I am cured. There is another recording of a chikungunya pain. This lady is suffering from a chikungunya pain for last many years. The pain has not gone. She is not in a position to open fingers. She was having pain in the legs, in the joints, in the head, most of the parts of her body. When the energy was given, everything has started relaxing. She was not in a position to close the fist.
It's all clear.
Now she says everything has gone. All is improved. She is okay now. There is another patient of essential tremors. She is suffering with these essential tremors for the last over 15 years and has undergone various treatments. Now the tremors are cured. She says there is no problem now. Her BP has become normal. Her skin is also good.
Now the skin is soft. और बालों में भी यही था और पैरों में भी काफी ड्राई
हेयर हैव आल्सो बिकम सॉफ्ट
अब ये सब चीजें ठीक हो गई हैं
दिस इज अनदर रिकॉर्डिंग ऑफ अ लेडी हु वाज सफरिंग कैंसर शी वाज डिस्चार्ज फ्रॉम द हॉस्पिटल एज नो ट्रीटमेंट वाज पॉसिबल शी वाज जस्ट ऑन द लास्ट स्टेज ऑफ हर लाइफ This is the history of this lady. This is the hospital record. Now after the treatment, the CA has come down to 5.9. This is the patient record. This is the patient. Now the patient, after 1.5 months of energy healing, is able to walk and do exercises. Now she is walking. She is doing exercises. She will now clap also. This is again the copy of the CEA report, 5.9. She is happy. Now beautification is also possible by natural energy. There is no cosmetics, no treatment, no parlors required. Only God's healing energy. The condition of the blood changes, the skin colors changes. This is how the changes have taken place. The hairs are glorified with the healing energy.
बाल तो पहले दिन से ही बिल्कुल सॉफ्ट और बिल्कुल हल्के फुल्के और शाइनी हो गए.
From the first day, the hairs are okay now. This is the hair fall of a lady. Lot of hairs were falling. Now she says that she has been able to comb. Earlier she was reluctant to put hands in her hair for fear of falling out. Now happy that able to comb.
शायद सालों बीत गए कभी अपने हाथों में उंगली डाले हुए सिर्फ इसी डर से कि बाल निकल गए.
For many years she has not used hands in her hair. This lady's hairs are cured, soft. This is a 75 years old lady. Her hairs were sticky. Now they are cured. She is happy. This is another patient having essential tremors, serious essential tremors, and also writer's cramp for the last 15 years. This is the condition before treatment. Now after energy healing for 15 days, her hands are stable. His hands are stable. His hands have strong. There is energy in his hands. He is able to close. There is a lady suffering from tennis elbow. She came all the way from Bombay to Noida to get herself treated. Doctors advised to take rest only. She has been suffering for the last 1.5 years. Now she says she has got a lot of improvement. Lot of relief.
मतलब मुझे ऐसा एहसास ही नहीं हो रहा कि मेरे को कोनी में दर्द था.
Now she can do any work. She can even pick up her child.
बच्चे को उठा के देखा आपने?
Yes, no pain. She is okay now. Knee replacement, osteoarthritis patient. Doctors advised 10 years back that she should go for knee replacement.
Now she is feeling much better.
Her nervousness is also good. Now there is no nervousness. She doesn't require any operation. A 10 months old migraine pain treated by healing energy. Now she is not getting any medicines. She is without medicine now since the time. After the time she has come for treatment, the migraine pain is cured. Thanks.